out of 1,080 or 90 songs on YouTube. She's had over 70-some-odd thousand hits on one of her songs, which puts her in first place. And nobody can seem to take that spot away from Pretty Little Sarah.
Not even Nehemiah.
When she sings, you can see why. Yeah, even Nehemiah.
He can't take that spot away from
But anyway, come up here, Pretty Little 20-year-old Sarah Hardison from Janesville, North Carolina, sing an old song right out of the hymn book entitled Victory in Jesus.